Now, sometimes we actually encounter difficulty when we stitch the two front and back together and we realize that the two pieces are not coming out even. Now, with lining, this is a major problem. And what I'm going to do is I've put the stitching on full length, sort of, this is just to tack the two together, which I'm going to later on pull apart. So this will make, this is to make sure that my front and back are absolutely even. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just do like a tacking stitch. The front has got lining already pinned to it. The back, I've not used, put the lining with it as yet, because I'm going to, lining, it doesn't matter even if it's more or less. And I'm going to just tack this down, going all the way up to the point of, so this is for anyone who is actually finds it difficult to stitch with lining. Now also these pieces were slightly uneven, and I haven't attached it at the shoulder point as well, so what has happened is this is how much is coming out more. And this is just so that when we come to taking any excess away, this will give us like a, so this is like a brilliant tip for anyone who is setting about starting and finds it difficult to handle fabrics like chiffons and so on. So what this is going to do is it's going to just keep it, keep all the pieces together. And what we can do is then take it to the ironing board and or the cutting table and trim away the excess from the top, which the back is actually longer. So had we have not done that, sometimes what happens is you tack the pieces down and you realize that it's much. So we're going to, later on we're going to open this seam back up, but this was just to tack the front and the back together. And what I've realized is that the back is longer, so I'm going to take this to the cutting table and I'm going to cut the excess away. I know the lining is right, and then I'm going to come back and attach the lining with this.